Hey guys, this is Kelly. I am coming to you with a quick haul. The first thing that I have is, this is actually RAK from Jenny Box, and this is a Click Kit, and I had never heard of Click Kits before, so I didn't know if anybody else was unfamiliar with them, and I just thought I would share. This is the December kit, and I will share the papers first. So a lot of it is Heidi Swap September Skies and Echo Park Creative Agenda, and they really do go beautifully together. I'm going to try to get the Heidi Swap papers together. I should have done this first. I'm sorry. So here we go. The Heidi Swap Cut Apart Sheet. And there's so many that are just very nice, versatile. And you know, if I'm not going to use that, I can always cut another circle over top. So I like things like that that I can change up a little bit. And I love this background too. And it's navy, which is one of my favorites. And it has an ombre effect going down where it's like a little bit of a turquoise teal color, which I think is very pretty. And here's another Heidi Swap, and I love this, and we have some camping pictures, and I'm gonna see if maybe I can do that because we like to go out at night and look at the stars. And again, just pretty navy, and I like this too, that chartreuse green stripe. It's just a nice pop of green and a pretty floral. I'm a sucker for florals as well. And I like this black and white side as well. So I'm not sure. I may end up using both sides of this one. Love. Navy. Like the chevron. It's beautiful. And I like this side too. But I will use every square inch of this side. This is another beautiful one. And this is the sad thing. I love this pink as well. So what I might do is cut out these flowers and put it on a piece of cardstock, and that way I can still have little bits of this gray and that pink to play with. But beautiful piece of paper. And I have this piece in the hip kit too, but I love especially this side, that birch tree. So I will be happy to have another piece of that. And how fun is this with a little pop of navy? And just another one of my favorites. And this is absolutely adorable. It has light bulbs on it, but what I like about it is that if you don't want to use it as a light bulb, this is just a scrap piece of paper. When you do it with a tight border, you really can't, it just looks like a blue and white pattern. You can't tell that it's light bulb. So that's very versatile. And another one of my favorite Heidi Swap papers. Love these florals, especially cut out. And the navy polka dot. So I will probably use this side though. And here are the Creative Agenda sheets. And I love this aqua color. And there's cut aparts on the back. And most likely though, maybe, you know, cutting out that camera or, you know, maybe a couple of the cut aparts. But I think this side is usually what I will end up going with. And then I love this one too. And on the back, it's got the days and numbers and the months. So I like that one as well. And again, if you put a piece of paper on it close up, if you look at that, you can't even tell that it's letters. It just looks like it's the design in the paper. So another piece with Creative Agenda, the checks, which I love. And it has like a watercolor effect. I'm not sure if my camera's picking it up, but dark to light, beautiful. And cut aparts, but I will definitely use the other side. And the last piece of paper is the My Mind's Eye Jubilee And these are gemstones, which is really neat. I like that, but I love this side. So I don't know, we'll see. So that's the paper. And the other things that came with this kit were Heidi Swap watercolor, I guess, watercolor dyes. I am trying to be good and not look at anything outside of my kit. So, let's see. Sorry about this. I'm pulling out a piece of paper so you can see. So there's words, like together, the heart. So the neat thing is with this is it has like that resist edge. I'm not sure if you can see that, but you can use watercolor or mist and ink. So I can't wait to play with these, but tons of words and different shapes, flowers, hearts, leaves. So I'm just excited to use these, another beautiful flower. So I will definitely have fun with that. And then this was like a tiny bag of ephemera. And this is perfect for me. This is what I like. I don't need 10 paper clips that are of light bulbs because I won't use 10. Two is more along the lines. And I think they're adorable. And then these clips I love. And there was some more Heidi Swap. This is the ephemera pack. This is also the pack in the Hip Kit Club, but I've been using these like crazy, so I will won't open these just because I know that that's been out there on the internet. But I'm excited to have more of these. And look at this wood veneer. Is that not the sweetest thing? So I'm tossing around a couple of ideas for this. And then these two, the diamonds, that'll be perfect with that Jubilee paper. And then this stamp is so cute. Has the sequins and the gems and the perfect accessory for fabulous. I just love some of these sayings. Too much, says who? Not for your birthday. Bling, sparkle, sequins. So that'll be fun to use. And the last two things that came with the kit are the chipboard accents for Creative Agenda, which is also nice. I love a lot of them. The numbers are neat, and I like that guy with the ring around his finger. I'm always trying to remember certain things, and I've been known to do that. And these really neat letter stickers from Evalicious. There's 153. I love the fact that there's so many vowels, because that's what I will go through. And that there's punctuation. I sometimes will have to redo my title because I need an apostrophe, and you know, with can't easily make one with what I have left, so I'm happy with that. So the other things that I got, I had an order at Joann's, and I can blame this on Irit. I picked up these three sprays from Prima, and I needed a yellow, and I thought that this yellow was just very pretty, and that is called Sorbet, and this is Storm Cloud, which is a pretty gray I did not have. And this is gold. Now, I love my Heidi Swap gold, but I'm always on the lookout for anything a little bit different, because sometimes, you know, what you want and what you have is not necessarily enough. So let me show you. This is gorgeous. I'm gonna put them all on there in hopes that they dry pretty quickly, just so you can see. You do need to shake it before you do it, just to mix in all of the shimmer. Oh, I love that gold. Let's see here. Oh, that's pretty. It's more of a silver, but that's okay. I'll take it. Let me see if I can get a closer shot of that. I don't know with my light if you will be able to see the shimmer, but I just think it's gorgeous. So the other thing that I got at Joann's that I have to thank Irit for are Lindy Stamp Gang mists. Now my goal this year is not to spend a lot in paper, but to do things that can add more variety to, you know, like inks or mist or stamps, that kind of thing that I can use over and over versus just paper. So I got the Tray Chic and the Under the Boardwalk, and I'm excited. I need to go fill them up. It has the directions on the back, so you know, it tells you just what you need to do, and it's pretty easy. You just add water to the fill line, and they have the fill line on the back. It says stir well and shake, and then wait. So I can do that, but I'm excited to play with these. Let's see. And I got these two embossing powders. I had gotten the Ranger embossing powder, the Superfine Gold, for my December daily, and I loved it. It was just embossed beautifully. The detail was great. So I knew that I would want the silver and the white. So again, just trying to add to my stash of things that I will be using. And I definitely, this is my favorite embossing powder that I have found. I'm doing with that. And this was also from Joann's, the Studio Gold sticky labels. And there's 48 of these, and you know, I think I got them for maybe $2, so I was very happy with that, and I will definitely use these. She had some gold alphas that I really wanted, but I haven't been able to find. The Joann's that's the closest to me doesn't have any of her product, and there is one that's a little bit further that I can go to. I just can't get there very often. So then I did a small order at Cherry on Tap on Super Bowl, and that was just to get my snow cone mini market letters, which I love, and the Dear Lizzie dies I've been having on my wish list, and then these two inks, these Prima chalk inks. This is Tin Can, and this one is Attic Dust. It's a pretty gray, and this is like a grayish khaki. I use these quite a bit, and I have two that I have used to where I need to throw away. They're just dried up, but they're like $2. So, you know, economical, and I did get my $2 use out of them, and they're just nice to have, easy to throw in with a kit if you're going to a crop. So I got those. And a Cherry on Top sent this pen, which, of course, blue pen I'll take. That was free with the order. And then, let's see. Someone on Facebook shared the mini market sticker thing with shipping. This was $10. And I was excited because I use these quite a bit. And it had one of my two favorite colors, the snow cone, which I just showed you, and the peppermint. But I love the blue and the mint and the cream. And I did not have this or the teal and cream, the keycaps. And I had this, but they were pretty used. And I did not have the spearmint. The only two that I had two of, and I haven't used a whole bunch, are the craft in black and the pink and black. But that's okay, because even if you look at the ones that I got, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 for $10, you cannot beat that. And these are bonuses. I might put in like an RAK or just to give away. And I did manage to go to the Joann's. That is not very close to me. And she, Heidi Swap, has new color shines out, and I'd been trying to avoid them. And I restrained myself and only bought one because the coupon that I had was for 30% off and they were not on sale. So the other thing is I'm not going to buy it if I can't get it on sale from Joann's. So I just got the patina color, but they had a beautiful blue. I think it was ocean, and a beautiful yellow. I think it was called butter. They had raspberry, which is a really pretty pinkish purple. And she is releasing dyes, and I love her happy. You can see the word right there. So her dyes were retailing for $9.99, so I got that for $7. So happy to try that out. And puffy stickers. A girl just cannot have too many puffy stickers. And I have so many papers right now that this will go with. I knew that I could use these easily. My poor little Cameo does not have a dust cover, so I saw this and I could use the 30% off coupon, so I bought this one. So I'd been waiting to find one I liked. And then these Heidi Swap, these are 8 pieces of paper that have these designs in them. It's 4 designs, and the really nice thing about this is they're a little bit thicker. It's hard to tell, but you can see that it bends, but it doesn't bend like a really thin piece of paper. Let me see where you can see it on this. So this one's a pretty floral, and I'm gonna take it and do her color shine on it to back it, but I just thought that one was gorgeous. And she has one with the triangles, and I might use it as a stencil as well. The little mini polka dots. And finally, this last one is just like a geometric shape, which I love. So, well, that is it. That is, oh, no, it's not. Okay, in the clearance section, I found this album from Teresa Collins, and this was $7.97 or $7.99. And I like to have my albums generally matching, but I decided it's a We Are Memory Keepers album, and it was $8, and goodness knows I'm doing enough layouts that I can always use another album, so I'm not sure what I will keep this one for, but I will definitely put that to good use. And that does it. So let me know if you have any questions, and I will see you later. Bye.